Bowser, huh? I wonder if this is gonna be like the Dr. Mario fad and fade off, or if it's actually here to stay.
No, that was just me knowing that. I've been in that situation. So you recover above stage, so you don't get the info.
Ooh. Don't ledge cancel on Bowser. Back to neutral. Good Nair combo. Surprised the Nair launched him at that angle. I've never seen Mewtwo's Nair launch at quite that angle before. Oh, man, if you got the grab there, would have been nice. Oh, Jesus. Bowser's pivot grab is good. Like, that thing's broke. Was that a trade with Fair and Mewtwo's Nair? That's not going to end it yet. Yeah. Yeah, that's the Bowser. Alright. Kamen can still make this back. Mewtwo has spooky comeback potential. And that is the game. Never mind. I take everything back. I lied. Good little string. Now he's gonna keep out the pressure. Never mind, Bowser reset the pressure. There goes all the momentum. This is a dead Mewtwo, isn't it? That's a dead Mewtwo. Jesus Christ.
He's retarded.
My lord. Yeah, I saw. I was just commentating on how Mewtwo can keep up his pressure. He can get it. And then Bowser reset pressure with the grab, and he died. Oh! No, oh, he almost had it again. Please. Okay, alright, Schroeder. Alright, you're fishing too hard now, man. Come on. You gotta get some cooldown in between that kind of shit. Otherwise, it's no longer a mix-up. Oh my God. That was a thing that just happened. Yeah, it was a thing. Jump, air dodge through him. Grab him the other side. I forget what it's called. Is it Koopa Claw? Whatever it is, it's Flying Slam. That move is good. I really like its effects to cancel pretty much any ending lag, just because you can land with it and it has no landing lag.
I got four. Yeah.